Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Matt.
And this is your Knightline news for Monday, April 24th. Did you know NJ students can register to vote at 17? By registering at 17, you will be able to vote in the first election that occurs after your 18th birthday, and your registration will become automatically active. There is a flyer hanging outside the Media Center with a QR code for students to be connected to student voting registration. Students can register to vote online or by downloading a printable postage page form for our county.
Need assistance in registering to vote? Please see Ms. Scoville in the Library Media Center. She's there all day Tuesday and Thursday and after 11:45 on Wednesday. Want the link to the online voter application? See the Media Center Google Classroom. Email Ms. Scoville at library@warrentech.wcteh or find the link on the Media Center website located under Student Life on the Warren Tech site.
On Friday, April 28th, the Long Public Safety class will be showing our third Sad Day production. Sad Day started out as an organization to empower the youth to make rational decisions when it comes to being behind a wheel. When you are behind a wheel, it isn't just your life in danger, but those around you as well. Sad fosters a sense of belonging and promotes resilience, leadership, and advocacy skills so that young people make positive life decisions. If you have any questions or are looking for more information, visit www.sad.org.
Get ready for a night in the forest at the second annual spring dance on Friday, April 28th from 6:30 to 9:30. Tickets will be available for purchase at both lunches from now to April 28th. Tickets are $12 for a single and $18 for a couple. Also available for pre-order are LED flower crowns, $3 for one crown and $5 for two. You must purchase a ticket in order to buy a flower crown. See Ms. Fredericks or any member of the student government with any questions.
And now we go to Monday Morning Miscellaneous.
Monday Morning Miscellaneous.
Hello, my name is Demetrius, and this is your Monday Morning Miscellaneous for Monday, April 24th. The weather for Monday is a high of 58 and a low of 37. Tuesday, the 25th, is a high of 58 and a low of 38. Wednesday's weather is a high of 62 and a low of 42. Thursday's weather has a chance of scattered showers and a high of 60 and a low of 43. And Friday's weather is a high of 61 and a low of 44, also with the chance of showers. And now, the day of the day is National Bucket List Day. And that is all for Have a great day, Warren Tech.
And now a video from NJ Secretary of State Tahisha Way.
Hey there, New Jersey. It's Secretary of State Tahisha Way, and I'm excited to welcome you to High School Voter Registration Week. Today, through April 29th, we'll be focusing on reaching all of you 17 and 18-year-old young adults who are eligible to register to vote. So, if you are 17 or already 18 years old, I'm talking to you in New Jersey. You can register to vote when you are 17 and vote when you are 18. As you enter adulthood, you will have opportunities to contribute to your community and to speak up about your future. Being a voter is a chance to do both. If you're not registered to vote yet, what are you waiting for? Head to vote.nj.gov and find the online registration tool or scan the QR code at the end of this video and you'll be taken right to the student voter registration page. From there, you just need to fill out and submit your information to register to vote. Within a few weeks, you should receive confirmation from your county election officials in the mail and then you'll be all set to vote when you turn 18. For many of you, that will be the primary election on June 6th. The registration deadline for this election is May 16th. This high school voter registration week, make a plan to register and be a voter. And don't forget to go to vote.nj.gov.
And that's all the time we have for today. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Matt.
Have a great day, Warren Tech. Thanks.